took over in 02-03.
Mighty Ducks back in those days.
Very true. Oh, Hudler got smoked at center by Mike Brown and stays down. Brown, the rambunctious winger for Anaheim, caught Hudler, and he is bleeding profusely.
Chris Chelios came over immediately to get in the grill of Brown. This is an absolute carnage collision. Boom. The puck was long gone. What a debilitating body check that was. That'll ramp up the animosity here immediately. And Pronger's over there right away to find out whether there's going to be any penance for that. But that is a messed up Jiri Hudler. How they get up from that, Joe, is something beyond belief.
It is remarkable. Hudler coming off of a career best regular season, making his way to the dressing room tunnel. Mike Brown was acquired from Vancouver in February.
This is barbaric. Watch this. Way goes the puck. Now, in fairness to Brown, you could say maybe he was locked on thinking he was going to keep the puck. And obviously the puck was secondary to him. But at the same time, that is a large hit with no puck in the vicinity.